So we are at the C3E event, coming together to celebrate some of the great accomplishments in clean energy and clean energy technology, and to recognize some wonderful women and the contributions they've made in this field.
Climate change is the scariest thing that we've ever faced, you know, in our generation, let alone humanity's ever faced as a whole, and we're going to need to do a lot really quickly.
This conference will encourage women to become more involved in clean energy, developing it, bringing it to market, advocating for policy change.
Everyone is here because we think that energy can make a huge difference in our world. It's great to interact with other women that are active in this space.
And I'm working at demonstrating production of sweet sorghum bioethanol in farms in Oklahoma.
I believe that, you know, energy, clean energy, sustainability, it's a hot topic right now, but rightfully so.
So in the United States, there are now more solar employees than coal miners. There's more solar employees than actors in California. So we're starting to see this shift from, you know, traditional industries like ranching in Texas to renewables like solar.
There are not a sufficient critical mass of women in energy. And so I think for them to have an opportunity to come together in such a dynamic venue leverages those people who are in energy today.
I think it's really important in anything you do to know who you are and know your core principles and surround yourself with some people that you trust. You have something to offer right now.
It's incredible to be in a place where, you know, where women are the majority, where you could look around the room and talk to anyone and you know they're going to be doing something incredible.
Having so many talented women here sharing ideas and learning from each other, I think we can all go back to our respective sectors and really push the envelope.
Clean energy jobs are important because they can address huge issues like climate change. Jobs in renewable energy pay a higher wage, you know, people have more access to benefits, and clean energy jobs require more hands.
As women in energy, we need to be reminded of how important it is for us to keep putting in that effort in promoting renewable energy.